We're wired differently. We all are, and that's good. Our wiring determines our mindset, and our mindset determines how we respond to our situation. What's not good is when we allow ourselves to get comfortable in these mindsets that plague our decision making. Everyone's guilty of it. I'm guilty of it. You're guilty of it. Yet we let it happen anyway. These mindsets I'm talking about, they're barriers. See, we all have aspirations, passions, and goals that we want to achieve. These mindsets simply act as a barrier, stopping you getting to that end result. They're slow burners, and they stop your progress. Let me explain. We've got the settler. Now, the settler, in whatever the context, they'll live their life, and in that passion, they're able to achieve enough to satisfy those around them. By everyone else's standards, they've done good. But that's where they stop. They settle for those results that satisfy others. And because of that mindset, because of that barrier, they'd rather satisfy others' interpretation of success and not their own. Then we've got the coaster. I think we can all relate to the coaster at one point or another. Now the coaster, like anyone here, can achieve their goals. But the coaster, they put off their work, they tell themselves, I can do it, I can do the work, but I don't want to right now. They choose to coast their way through the day, to tick the boxes, to fill the time, and they don't take advantage of the opportunities in front of them. That mindset, it blocks their progress, and it holds them back. Now, this last one is the hardest. Believe me, this mindset holds you back like nothing else will, the non-believer. They have their goals, their aspirations, but they don't believe their own ability to achieve their goals. They don't believe it enough to take the risks. All these mindsets, they hold us back in one way or another. Like I said, they stop us progressing and obtaining those goals. So why? If we see ourselves making choices, taking actions that slow down or stop our progress, why does everyone allow themselves to carry on? Are we afraid of failing? Are we afraid to take that risk because we don't want to fail? We all have those aspirations, those goals and dreams that we want to achieve. Everybody wants to see themselves achieve those dreams, but nobody wants to see themselves fail at trying to get them. Let me tell you, something is only a failure to you if you interpret it as a failure. Failure is a tool. Failure is how we learn. We can either see something as a failure or as a place to improve, a place to learn, a place to grow. In those lowest moments, that's where the growth happens. So we can either let that failure build us up or let it break us down. You can either let it help you or hurt you. So what are you going to do? You've hit that barrier. Are you going to give up or are you going to get up? You can change your mindset. You can reprogram yourself to respond differently. That's not failure. That's an opportunity to do it again and to do it better. Every day, we have a choice to take advantage of the opportunities before us. So do the work. Don't waste your time, because resistance, that mindset, will be there every second, every day, until you start fighting back and saying no. I'm going to push further. I'm going to get better, and I will succeed. No one will outwant me. No one will outwork me. All of us, all day. Our choices define us. We can either be moving forward or backward, progressing or stagnating. It's your choice. It's your time. So make it count.